The world knows him as the first non-European to win the Nobel Prize and the author of the national anthem of two different countries, India and Bangladesh. Yes, I'm talking about Rabindranath Tagore. To the 250 million speakers of the Bengali language scattered across the globe, however, he is much more. A legacy, a religion, an obsession. No other language group is known to revere a single author as much as Bengali speakers do Rabindranath. Poet, essayist, novelist, and a short story writer, if there is any one genre that firmly establishes Tagore's omnipresence in the hearts and minds of the Bengali community, it is perhaps his collection of 2,500 songs that reflect every nuance and every emotion of the Bengali consciousness. Today, as we celebrate Tagore's 159th birthday, we hope to present a minuscule glimpse into the diverse range of emotions and influences that shaped the maestro's songs. Aside from his numerous fundamental compositions, Tagore's music drew inspiration from Hindustani classical and Western classical, as well as from Indian and Western folk music. Tagore's songs are divided into a number of parjai or sections based on their theme, such as puja or spirituality, prem or love, prakriti or nature, and so on. We begin today's program with a song from the prem parjai that expresses the shyness and hesitation of the beloved when she lays open her heart before her lover.